Hello again, welcome to stroll through Sir Conus's streets at night. We are going towards the Royal Conservatory through the Syria Garden District. And we had a look before we logged off the last time, and there are lots of bone charms and runes all over the place. The first one being over there. Oh, wait a minute, this is just too blooming loud. Let's see how this works out.
If I can just make it through this shift. Then I can go and have a mug of something at the pub and feel a little like myself.
There was one. Oh, no, it's not in the corner here.
Just once, I'd like to see her buy the drinks. Just one time. Is that too much to ask?
Knocked off the bloody wall by a and I've only got one dart left.
Two coins for that cat lamp.
Something awful.
Well, no more, thanks.
Watching me.
That place is a dump anyway.
Oh wait. Got nothing better to do.
Over to that. Thank you. Okay. Thought maybe you could get up there.
What? Why do you cover your face? What do you want? Oh, I'm sorry. Please take a look around. Welcome to my shop. Say, an acquaintance of mine is supposed to be holed up in an office overlooking the Royal Conservatory. Check on them if you're headed that way. I'd check myself, but the streets are locked down. I'd make it worth your time.
I'll think about it.
See anything you like? Welcome back. Please, take your time. Blueprints for better weaponry. An excellent choice. I'm certain you will be satisfied with your purchase. Need to wrap it for you, I suppose. It's a pleasure to have such a unique young lady in our store. Bloodflies are worse here than any district in Kanaka. And it used to be such a prosperous district, too.
Wow, only five of them out.
This is what I have for upgrading your equipment. I look forward to the day when I can reopen my gallery.
Stop with the terrible whistling, man.
Ugh. Visit again soon. And keep a close watch on your coin.
So when we come back to this place, how do we rob it? Dunno. Okay. We've got a new rune, so let's have a look and see how many that leaves. I think it's only got one. Yeah. Definitely parry more easily would help. There was a wiring for a wall of light or something out there.
So if I have two, then I give him one. I'm four. Huh?
Thank you. Conservatory. For a while, I believed Ashworth had some connection to the occult in Karnaca. Something is happening that I don't understand. The overseers are the forward face of the Abbey, but equally important are our sisters from the Oracular Order. To be direct, I suspect something is wrong within their sect. Subtle changes to the types of proclamations they've been making. Small but troubling deviations from tradition. But publicly saying anything along those lines will get me accused of heresy by my rivals within the Abbey. Is it possible that Ashworth has infiltrated the Oracular Order?
So Vice Overseer Byrne thinks Ashworth is interfering with the Oracular Order. If true, it's another reason she has to be eliminated.
That bone charm from the previous game that gives you the ability to get mana from water. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Dead end. Okay.
Killer. Heard some victims were found half devoured.
Gotta get a
blood and shit everywhere.
I wonder if the rumors are true about the
Crown
Killer.
Won't you marry me? 12 weeks have I been at sea. Chasing monsters in the brine. Dancing fish on the line. Martha, won't you marry me? 12 weeks have I been at sea.
No one knows what happened.
He's been choked out. It's one cold punch.
I told them he was too skinny. Told them he wouldn't last the day. Why do I always have to be right?
You should be safe here. And that guy down there hasn't even noticed that his mate's gone face up or face down even. Fantastic range now. Have a wee scout of the area. So the only real thing that we need to do is there's apartments up there that are open. A little bit of petty larceny from your favourite empress. Go in that way, or we could go in that way, or we could try and get right over the top. My preferred approach, I think, is going to be that way. But before I do this,
welcome back. Please, take your time. I'm certain you will be satisfied with your purchase. Farewell, and do take care out on the streets.
Anything in this section? Let's do a quick check. They're all a fair distance away.
I gathered them at dawn. What else? They're no good otherwise. Like she's the only one who knows how to gather black mandrake root. Amber Crick.
Ah!
Catch me if you can! I'll paint my nails red with your... Come back here! See what I can do?
Okay, so in future, watch for these bitches having reinforcements. Should have paid attention because the previous time there was that one sitting on the top of the police booth that nearly got me. In the trash where you belong.
ask me. Must have had a thing for each other.
No, she went missing a day before he did. And someone found an officer's pistol in the gut. I think something else happened. Maybe they went inside the conservatory.
Look, Karnak is leaking people. Well, ourselves, we're keeping it together, but everyone is afraid of what will happen when it really falls. Hey!
There's a pub. Liquid. Oh, this is this the is this the one I've been waiting for? That's what I want. Somebody in here is seriously paranoid. That's nice to know you can actually disarm the tripwires now. Looking for further wires because kind of expecting that considering how paranoid they were downstairs. Hello outsider, hello again.
Look at you, making your way across this shuddering city. Brianna Ashworth would have been miserable as a member of high society, forced to wed some bloated banker. Her only moments of real freedom, getting drunk at fancy balls, and slipping away to couple with strangers. It would have ended in an unhappy marriage and a late-night plunge into an icy river. But, just before mother and father married her off, so many years ago, she found Delilah instead. It was all highways and graveyards after that, never looking back. Vice Overseer Byrne is an ambitious man, but he believes in the Abbey's mission, protecting the good people of the Empire against the likes of us. You know he'd be happier deep down if this ended with Brianna Ashworth's head on a spike. Maybe yours as well.
Two more runes.
Stay hidden for it.
Well, that was one way of attracting their attention, eh? Smashing yourself through a plate glass window. Ha ha ha! her back. Oh, jeez, oh.
Conservatory. What do those walls hide?
A lot of blood flies killed and not a huge amount of mana gained. That would be kind of galling if we'd paid good money for the safe combination and it's not correct. Thing. I'm going to be paid 250 coins for this, so it better be worth it. Ah, we made a bit of profit out of it. looks like another open window over there. Oh, damn. Okay, so that's not a safe place to jump to. Let's just get back up there if we can. Did my mana just jump up when I took that potion, or was it just automatically regenerating anyway? One for talking. Down too far.
I always get these shifts. I bet a week's wages. This is the worst.
Seen the kids in 2 years.
I hate this wool. It itches like mad. Why can't I wear my regular clothes? Something feels wrong.
Spiky fences, not good. Can we get, we got the distance? No.
Once they say something's amiss, then I just can't get comfortable.
Shift, and I can go home. Put my feet up.
Who's there?
Time to collect this bounty.
End of the road.
For a fight?
She won't go far.
Don't get away.
What?
Hey, you, come here.
She's wounded. Let
me
finish
her. He got hit with a blooming knockout dart. What the hell went on there?
People of Kranaka, this is the Duke.
Some of you have questioned the stricter mining quotas and the new taxes being levied by the Grand Circoning Guard. Let me answer all of this rabble-rousing at once. Disloyalty and sedition will not be tolerated. Look at Duncan Bales, my good friend. He's a patriot, a man who won't stop until he has turned every bit of this land's silver into shiny coins. I asked him to double the number of mine workers, and he did it. No questions, no complaints. Karnaka needed miners, and he produced them. Out of thin air. That's the Circonic spirit.
Something.
Stop!
You've been found guilty of standing in my way.
Don't wait for my signal!
Oh, come on, that was combat. Did I hit his sword or something?
I'm not in the mood. Show yourself!
Hello? Anybody?
Don't make me search
you
the whole...
Forever.
Time for that. Looking for a fight?
Am I seeing things?
Hey. You're going. I'll tear you to pieces.
Side street by the pub. Shopkeeper's cousin's up there. Excuse me, sorry. Makes you sleep. In there, is it?
Another week, another bloodfly edict. Who's running this city?
guessing that the ouch. Bit late now. I'm guessing that the cousin isn't doing so good. In that one. I suppose we go into the powers and see what we can do with the crafting. Maybe we can. I know there's the ability to craft runes that takes a lot of points. Oh, four traits, so you could make a really strong one. So let's go with that. Less chance of corruption. What's at that stage? Okay, and then we want that. The Roseborough prototype. Four, sneak around the corner to three, and we're, that's us got it, apparently. Okay. So if we do that, then go back, stock up on kit. Lots of chloroform bottles, but I can only carry one. Let's take us a wee bottle, and it looks like there's a way in over here.
The Conservatory. I wanted to visit this place with Wyman.
Poor Lucinda. She wanted to raise the blood right, but cannot. After trying to make the way fountains for weeks, she gave up. You should have seen the twisted things she made. All snouts and teeth and tails.
That's just the way it is, dear Parmelia. Delilah wears the outsider's mark, and some of what she can do flows down to us.
It doesn't seem fair.
Think about working your fingers raw.
What?
It was coming from here.
Very careful.
Let's see.
Are they immune to Chloroform? Or did I just get my angle wrong?
What you said, Miss Delilah.
Sitting up in the top of the bombing lights. That looks like some sort of sensor. Okay. So the witches react to the alarm, not surprisingly. But we've been running a good hour, so that's probably time to call it a stop here. So I will save it at this point, and we will catch up again another time. Thank you very much for watching. If you have, if you haven't, you'll never know. And take care of yourselves. Good luck. Bye bye.